C. It looks like expectations for SK are that the Victor's going up towards the top side of the map and they want to play the Kennen into that.
Now that this is Nika in the middle.
It's still like, it's very effective at just slowly chipping you out and they're looking for the dive.
So Sephmate's just trying to play towards the side here. The teleport coming in from Pyrian. The Sonic Wave's going to connect, but Pyrian is a long way away from this fight. Jankos forced away, isn't tanking up the tower. Wonder will take the first shot. Sakura can go in with a flash if he wants, but Jankos has the EQ combo. Pyrian still has a flash of his own, but Wonder and Jankos getting away. The tangle bar connects and bursts blood.
The ward as well. He's looking for that flank kick.
Here
it is.
We go. Jumps in with the ward. There's the kick away. And Sakura straight into the slicing maelstrom. The kill for self-made. We highlight.
So we'll be back into lane to lick his wounds.
But Pyrian's here. Tangle Barb's going to connect. Wonder pops down the gravity field. Jankos on the chase here as well. Pop Blossom used. Jankos able to jump in just in time. Counter teleport used. Shake Splitter from Pyrian. But they spot out the right one. And
that's exactly what they're doing right here. Just run around this bot side.
Oh, time catch all coming in here behind Jankos. Something was on the chase as well. Jankos called out by Crouchel. But the three man quickness. Perks on his way up. Caps already down so low. The Pop Blossom used as well. Caps used as well.
Oh!
But the flash. Lash with the
Dreams comes in with the flash on the Tahm Kench to force Jankos
so
into this awkward position.
Sakurai.
And now Sakurai going for the all-in.
Waited for the minion wave to almost die. New Wonder had overstepped and then just this game. And until they really start failing consequentially, that's when we'll start to be a little bit worried. But Wonder caught out in the bottom lane once again. It's self-made and Sakurai. It's all about them. And the double S is for SK. Get the kill.
Over-committing to the play.
Oh wow.
They're gonna go in with Cataclysm in the middle lane, not overcommitting, but they can commit just enough. Dreams goes golden. Crouchet doesn't really have any damage to follow this up. Dreams with the thick skin won't survive for long. Sakurai will get a tower in the bottom lane, but G2 find a kill in the mid.
That was hideous timing right there for Dreams. Just a self-made Q's over the wall. Jankos pops out of his bush and takes him down. It's going to be a tower as well.
They just accelerated the game by almost 8,000 gold, which is absolutely incredible to me. Now, gold
teams play a little too defensively because they have that level of respect for their opponents. They're a little too afraid sometimes to force a play because, like, we're in a good spot now. Let me get up.
I think for me, what I'm keeping my eyes on to that point is Sakurai on this Kennen, because I was casting the E-Masters and he got the MVP of the entire tournament. And he was just mega smurfing the entire way through playing for SK Prime. But with confidence as well as G2.
Perks has to flash across the board. The chase maybe on as Sakurai has a flank position. Nikki off the wrong side of this. Pyrian coming down towards the bottom side. Perks trying to get away. 200 HP on him. And the fight erupts up towards the jungle. Now, Crown Shot and Crown Shot.
Yeah.
It's Pyrian. Crown Shot and Pyrian. Looking for this flank position.
Edge
going in. Mickey lands the charm. Showed away the quickest. Oh. No, thick skin. Just deliver them the double.
Head first into a Rakan ulti and knockout.
Sakurai has Rabadons here. He's going to go for the full fight. Doesn't even need the Zhonya's Wonder. Ignite ticking, ticking won't quite be enough.
That's the confidence of Sakurai right there. He's an exceptionally talented player.
Wonder is alive and has TP. He's on his way. Keep an eye on Sakurai. Where is he right now?
No slicing mountain, but has an elixir of sorcery as they look to the light. Here's the teleport behind. Jankos goes in with the Cataclysm onto Crown Shot. That's not the target you want. He can jump away. Pop Blossom for Pyrian. Not quite. Gonna connect. Caps flashing away, but somebody misses the Sonic Wave. Caps with the Kingslayer trying to make the outplay. Dodging around. Caps can't survive any longer. One for one.
In that objective. They didn't. They try to fight. They lose their life.
Sakurai,
now we're going to get back to the action.
Slicing Maelstrom comes out with the exhaust as well, but it's not going to be enough. Jankos and Wonder get the shutdown. Self-made on his way down. Here comes the teleport as well from Pyrian. SK continue to take fight after fight against G2. But the battlefield is in favor of G2. You have to feel Mickey with the grand entrance. Does have the quickness back up. He's kicked back into the wall as Perks and Jankos come in from the side. Dreams, this is Pyrian. Down towards the bottom side, going to use the Super Soaker to slow down Perks. Misses the Tangle Barbs, and Jankos is there. Caps. Oh, Pyrian with the fancy feet. The Cataclysm comes down in the end. Zhonya's into Pop Blossom. Won't keep him alive for too much longer as G2 equalizes the score. Eternal Dragon started up. SK, disagree with you here.
SK want to fight this one. They're going for it.
So Shapesplitter used, Eternal Dragon goes down. Mickey with the flank here, Pyrian immediately caught out and he's done. Pop Blossom can't come in, but Sakurai now onto the backline. The slicing mouse from Caps goes golden with the Pop Blossom. Sakurai taken out as well. One for two, one for three, one for four. G2 wiping the floor with SK.
What a team fight from G2. SK, there it is. The ace for G2. Like a cheeky little boost.
Here we go, here we go.
Out of darkness they come, and Sakurai jumps off the backline. Pop Blossom used already. Perks is down, but Perks takes down the Kennen with him. And now Dreams will fall as well. It's a 1-for-2 in favor of G2. Crown Shot trying to do what he can. Wonder down to half. Caps has the blank position here.
Oh, he's just going in. He's going in. 1v3. Caps is looking for it.
G2 are looking for the total knockout blow here. A haymaker from Caps could make it happen, but instead, Caps will act as the bouncer and force SK away.
And while I like your optimistic approach, Foxtrot, unfortunately, the levels and gold are just too big in favor of G2. They're going to break into the base. SK holding the line for now.
Oh, good flash away from Selfmade as the grand entrance comes in from Mickey. The inhibitor has to be the target here. Crownshot's used his arcane shift, and Caps is on the chase. Caps can sense blood in the water. He takes one. Selfmade chased up towards the top side as well. Mickey misses, but Wonder does not. The final shot into the heart of SK as Selfmade falls, as does the inhibitor.
Up until the moment they lost, they were winning this game. You blink and you miss it. SK, 27 minutes into the game. G2 are running into the base. They're looking for the Nexus Towers, and shortly after, you have to think the Nexus as well.
5 minutes ago, SK were 2,000 gold ahead. Now G2 with a 10,000 gold lead continue to push in. SK can do nothing against it. They tried their hardest, but G2 are going to remain undefeated.
G2 now dancing around the Nexus, doing what they often do. Look for more kills. Will they be able to pad their KD out more?
The Abyssal Voyage coming in behind. Yes, they will, because Dreams just feeds them a catfish on a platter. The Nexus is down to half, but that's all the minions doing the work. Selfmade trying to survive, but he cannot stay alive. G2 rounded out and are 3-0 in some.